All right, guys, High Five Silver here. Gonna do a little Friday afternoon pouring. We got about 19 ounces in the crucible heating up here. We're gonna do a little experimenting. This is the first time I've tried to pour into Delft clay. So we'll give this a shot, give it a little experiment, and see how we do. Those look like they came out okay. We're going to let these cool off a little bit and see how they came out. I hope they came out nice. First time, like I said, experimenting, checking them out. Got my beautiful wife doing the video. She's pretty excited, I can tell you that. Not. All right, guys, they're still burning off here a little bit. And as soon as they cool off a little bit more, we'll get them out of the molds, get them into the water, and we'll be right back and I'll show you how they came out. All right, we're gonna go ahead and take these out and I am going to put them in the water and see how they come out. Got a couple little feet here. Ooh. Looks like it came out pretty nice. If I can get a hold of these. I'll get this one out here. These are not going to be exact amounts. Oops. Yeah, really interested to see how this one comes out. This one's a little bit more of a chunk. Let's have a look at it. Some of you guys probably already know what it looks like, but we'll check it out anyway. Alright. Decided to do some new designs. So we had to go to the store and get some stuff I can imprint into the Delft clay, and we'll check them out, see how they are. Got a nice little foot on this one. Got a set of feet. Yeah, this one's a little lighter. Looks like he's a little right foot heavy. But yeah. We'll get the High Five stamp on those after we get them cleaned up and see how they turn out. I'm going to put a High Five on a foot. Let's check this one out. All right. Well, it didn't fill in up here. I would have liked it to come just like this right here, but we got a little extra in there. I don't know. We'll clean that up. We'll see if we can get that shape the way we want it. That turned out pretty nice. It's a bit over 5 ounces there, maybe 6, 7. Could be 8. But we'll get it cleaned up and we'll get back with you. Thanks. Alright, had a little extra in the crucible. So we pour some of these deer skulls that everybody seems to like so much. And see how these turn out. Whoops, that's not good. Get that back in the melter and get back with you. All right, we got that last one back in the crucible and melted back down. We're gonna give this another shot. Oh, that looks like a nice one. Missing a little bit of the antler up top. We'll have a good look at it though. turned out okay.
We'll pour a few more of these so all this silver's gone.
Ah, that one's going back in. I missed the whole nose. We'll get that melted back up and we'll get back with you.
Alright, we got that melted back down. We'll give this another try.
Boy, that is not coming out like I want.
Not at all.
That one's going back in the melter and we'll get back with you. Get some good pours here. There's a good one. What's some of these 1 ounces? Whoops! Whoops! We'll put those back in. Try again.
Another shot.
See how it goes. Whoa! Clear off the edge. I'm gonna have to learn to do this better.
Alright, got this silver heated back up again. We'll give this another shot, see how it comes out.
Ah, not coming out good. Seems like when I get down to the last little bit
in the crucible, and it just wants to splatter on me. I don't know, maybe you guys can tell me if I'm doing something wrong or what's going on here. I don't know if it's the graphite that's mixed in with it that sits on the top that just keeps it all coming out at the same time or what's going on. But, all right, we'll get these all cooled off, shined up, and stamped. We'll get back with you. Thanks.